So as you can see here, most of this video is going to be Pokemon related. So in this area was actually the Pokemon Center located in Ikebukuro at the Sunshine City. And it is super, super cute. I'm not really a big fan of Pokemon. Like, my sister and I are not huge fans of Pokemon. We have heard of it since we were kids, but we were never really interested in it. But honestly, guys, this shop is super cute. Even if you're not interested in Pokemon, definitely give it a try. They had a lot of really cute stationery and like merchandise inspired by Pokemon. So they have a lot of pastels and a lot of really girly colors, which is definitely what we're interested in because we love a lot of pastel-y colors that they put here. They have a lot of really cute plushies. So if you're a huge Pokemon fan, you're absolutely going to love this shop. Please check it out. I'm sure you guys are going to love it. They had a lot of cute, they had all sorts of merchandise, to be honest. They had like keychains, as you can see here. They had these big life-size characters from Pokemon, which I thought was really, really cute. It was like a nice little touch. And it's this whole little section, little area. It's kind of like a big shop where you can get a bunch of Pokemon related items. And like I said, they have huge plushies, and there's a lot of people. Actually, it's a really popular area here in Sunshine City, so it was really nice to go here. This is also in this is actually in Shibuya, so you can see all sorts of Pokemon related stuff all over Japan. To be honest, it's actually really, really popular. I'm going to a shop called Nikorun. She's a very famous Japanese model, and I ended up realizing, oh my gosh, she loves Pokemon. She does sell Pokemon related fashion, so if you're interested in the kawaii fashion, you love Pokemon, then definitely check out her items because they're really, really cute.